And not just children and your children's children and your children's children. He will be with, I think pretty much he summed it up. Always, no matter where it is, no matter what you're doing, I will be with you because I have great plans for this world and you are going to be part of it. Just like each and every one of you are part of the plan that God has. So when Jacob broke up, he decided that he needed to change a few things. And as Sue said, he took that rock and he set it up kind of as a marker of what a holy place that was, and he poured some oil over it, and he decided that he would go forth and change his life from then on. Now, we don't always get such an amazing thing happening in our life. Sometimes it's a little thing that God gives us just a little nudge to say, we need to go in a different direction. This time, a pretty big nudge came from God. But we have to be on the lookout to know when God is speaking to us and telling us what's next in line. I brought a little something for you to remember before you eat it about today. That no matter where you go, God always has something available for you.